Well, let me know. Exciting night of bowling for Zach and myself. We are bowling unopposed on, this might be my least favorite pair that I ever bowled on competitively in this house, honestly. I got through a pretty well game one. Just from the pin down messenger, the new one today. Really like the shape, the just not quite going through the pins right. Which I'm assessing to it just being not quite in the right traction window because this pair sucks. But otherwise, I mean, I'm throwing it well, I'm hitting the pocket a ton, so I'm gonna kind of keep tinkering with it. We're bowling, obviously, an absolute duo, so not as stressful of a night. That's decent. Ooh, give us our hits. So, yeah. Zach shot 237, I shot 195, and I think the two of us missed the hole once combined. So, pretty good game.
fair, Jeff. Textbook. You meant to do it down there, right?
Thank you. Thank you.
rain for a minute.
Thank you. Did he get a good pass here? Thank you.
down the ball like this.
Yeah.
And try to stay right a little further away.
Thank you.
ready to go. One of those nights.
You're taking a page out of my book. Throw a shot, turn around, look disgusted, you know, 10 straight back.
Don't even care.
Thank you.
that is the end of the festivities for tonight. Zach shot 799. I almost shot 800 in the back three. I think I shot 792. My math is correct. Needed 56, shot 48. Yeah, 792. So, very, very impressed with that new messenger. You'll definitely be seeing that in some streams in the future. There are videos in the future, I should say. So, thank you all for hanging out. I'll have some content coming very soon from the regional in Edmond, Oklahoma this weekend. And until next time, adios, y'all.